compelled to remind Your Majesty that tolerance of the royal family is hanging by a thread as it is.
Now, throughout my time in office, I have done my level best to protect you. But if members of the royal family were to interfere with the political business of the day, I would be left with no option but to side with the Republican elements of my cabinet, which I have successfully controlled until now, and take steps.
Leave it with me, Prime Minister.
Your Majesty.